Gotta let it fly.
Still two to shoot. Charles for three. Got it. First 3 points of this rivalry here.
Gilmore brings it through to the left elbow, jump stop. Running left-handed hook is good as Gilmore will on the baseline and has it. Offensive rebound, jump hook up and good for Josh Huntley as he banks it in. Right side to Augustin. And back to Harris. He's open for three. That one is good. Kevon Harris. Delaney, long pass up the floor. And Kevon Harris will score and draw the foul. The long assist around a Gilmore screen, back down to the screening Gilmore left block. Shot fake, gets to within four, and he'll score. Gilmore brings it through to the left elbow, jump stop. Running left-handed hook is good as Gilmore with long rebound comes back to Sam. Henderson drives around, connect, blocked by Gilmore. Leon comes to help and gets the block. Top of the key. Left side trailer, enter it to Leon. Spins left, up with a hook, good. Leon Gilmore with six. Now left corner, Kinnett down the baseline to Holyfield. Up top, Kevon, wide open three. He'll rattle it through. Harris's second three. Almanza gets around him, finds Kinnett, right corner, wide open three. Ivan off the rim, rebound put back, Kevon Harris. Offensive rebound and put back, Kevon. Now inbounding again along the baseline. Inbounded to Charles, short corner left side. Ty into the paint, up with a right hand, off the glass scoring. Ty Charles with five.
Print it out, hang it on your wall.
Oh!
Holyfield. Jacks have gotten inside twice. Cameron to the left corner. Charles for three. That one is good. Off the iron, no good. Rebound Gilmore. Leon to Holyfield. Back up. He will score. Through traffic. Kicks it short corner. Here's Ty leaning in. Missing. But there's the follow from T.J. Holyfield. Corner to Charles. Enters it down low to Gilmore. Spins in the paint. Goes up and scores. Leon Gilmore. Up the floor, Kinnett. To Harris. Harris in the paint. Challenges. Bell scores and draws the foul. To Kinnett. Jacks push it up. Here's Leon driving, scoring. Leon Gilmore. Three-point line. Finds Holyfield down the right side. Outside to Harris. Steps into the three and knocks it down. Kevon Harris. Kinnett around lane. Down low to Leon Gilmore. Woodley's no match for him, and Leon lays it up and in. Kinnett to the short corner, left side space, 10-footer, good. Ivan Kinnett. Ty, cross court, Cameron, catch and shoot, three, good for Dallas Cameron. Side Cameron, feeds Gilmore. He gets away inside, puts it up against Jordan Bell and scores it. Good rebound, Holyfield. Long pass up the floor. Gilmore by himself, throws it down with both hands. Leon Gilmore. Jack's trying to get it in, bring it into Holyfield. 15:40 to play. TJ puts it on the deck, spins. Nice move against Sabre Thompson. Holyfield with his first points in the second half. Out beyond the arc. Inside to Gilmore against Woodley. Spin, shot fake, high off the glass. Leon Gilmore. Through traffic comes Northwestern State. They throw it away to Holyfield, to Kinnett. Ivan, easy layup. First one out to practice. With it, Kevon Harris. Harris up top, Charles into the paint. TJ Holyfield, he gets free from Ishmael Lane and scores inside. 9 in the game. Here's Augustin. Inside to Ty Charles as he seals it down low against Joseph. And Ty, with just his second field goal of the night, he finds somebody, finds Charles. Die into the lane, up high off the glass. Won't go, but the tip in Leon Gilmore. He'll drive inside. Kinnett dishes it to Holyfield. Throw it down with both hands. TJ Holyfield. Side against Hamilton. Instead to Gilmore in the circle. Leon at the foul line. Down the right side of the lane. Scoop shot. Score. Leon Gilmore. Tall top of the key. Looking for Woodley. He catches. Blocked by Holyfield. Out of bounds with 5 on the shot clock.
Ross. 3 seconds to shoot on the clock. Gets the shot up with the right hand and it goes down for the first points of the game. Coming back with SFA. Ross up to Brunberg. Brunberg gets the shot to go down. Kennedy Harris. Harris drives in from the left side, puts her own shot up, and it goes in. Ross has the ball right now for SFA. Move out to Brunberg. Brunberg good from three, and she gets it to go. Oh, now coming up, Brunberg from the left side. Shot up, good. Harris is going to pass off to Jackson. Jackson to Hayes. Hayes is a shooter, and that's why. Nope, gets it to Harvey. Harvey going to look for something to do with it. Gets it to Ross. Ross takes a three, and it's good. It's back in the game. See some action now. Kicks that out to Parker, and Parker gets there. 3 to go. 5 seconds on the clock. Ross going to drive in, kick it out to Parker. Parker straightaway three again. That's the second straightaway three in a row for Parker. Get it to go off the front of the iron. Rebounded by Lewis. Lewis, second chance opportunity. Gets it to go. Northwestern State and help SFA get another a consecutive conference champion as a three it goes down. Left side, Parker from the corner. She's going to get in. Harvey shot from under the basket. Side kicks it out to Jackson. Jackson's going to try a three and gets it to go. Another three. Get it to Jackson. Jackson pass into Harvey. Harvey, another shot. Good ball movement here by the Lady Jacks. Now finally into the paint to Lewis. And Lewis gets it out to Parker. Parker into the paint to Lewis. Lewis gets the easy layup to go from under the basket. And Riley Harvey. Parker getting the shot to go. It's made Parker. With the ball pass into the paint. Nice. With 5 seconds to go, Chanel Hayes has it. She's going to take a three. That one's going to be good. She knew that one was in. Close in that length. She does get turned around quite easily. And Chanel Hayes with the steal breakaway here. Easy layup for Chanel Hayes here across the court. And now a three attempt for Hayes. That's her fourth of the game. Game so far. Hayes thought about trying to take another three. Nice pass to Parker, and look at Chanel Hayes. That rebound stole that one away from a much bigger Gilliam. Good effort by Ross, and she takes it coast to coast. Picked up by Ross. Ross going to try to use her speed. Then she gets the pass to Harris. Harris gets the breakaway to Harvey. Harvey going to move into the paint, try to take her own shot. Bounces it off the backboard, gets it to go in.